Hey guys, and today I am going to be making a Roblox character in 3ds Max. Okay, so here we go. Okay, but I'm gonna show you how to make one. So first, you should make a box. Right here. Wait. Should make it up middle. Right here. Then, well, of course I'm gonna need to, oh, and also you should copy when you are making a Roblox character. Okay, so first I'm going to, well, I'm making a trouser first. Okay, so now I'm gonna get copying right now for the arms and the legs. There we go. And the legs. I mean, the another arm. So what I'm gonna do, so I'm gonna have to put all of them in this color. Okay. There we go. Yeah, they're the same colors. So I'm gonna be doing the arms just like Okay. So you should okay. So I'm gonna make one like this one. But first, I am gonna have to search. Hold on. Okay, Roblox. Smile. Face. There we go. Okay, what? Smiley face. Alright, so many faces. Okay, I'll just do Roblox smile. There. There we go. So I am going to save this. Then I'll save this image as Roblox. Face. Smile face. But there we go. And for that, I'll have to make the arms. There we go. It should be the same size. For correct, the arm should be the same size. And there we go. Okay, get it. And okay, what the arms, they should be like this. Alright, there I go. Might take long, but we'll do this. See how it looks. Still, I gotta move this to right here. How about the legs? So to make legs, so I have to copy. So shift. And put it right here in the bottom. There. me see if they did that. No. There I go, there I go. Okay, I'll... Okay, then the head. Oh, but wait. The legs should be... This, of course. But the head should make the head. Oh boy, I almost forgot. This is not the same position as... That is not the same position as the others are. No, I'll just undo. And then I'll make them the same size. Yep, here we go. Here we go. There. Alright, now for the head. It shouldn't take that long. But I can make it out of cylinder. There we go. There we go. Okay. Now to... Not for it, said. Not for it. Seriously? Okay, I'll just have to... I'll have to pull this up. And I almost forgot about these. Yep, this shouldn't take that long. Okay, and I should make it the same color as the body, as its body. Yep. Okay guys, so this is the end of the video. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Smash that like button and I'll see you next time. Bye guys.